Teaching is a thankless job. Miss Ruby knows all about that. Her classes are always full of pranksters who try to disrupt the lesson. Today, that's Kylie. Miss Ruby is almost out of patience. Uh-oh, another prank. Miss Ruby has to remind Kylie who's in charge. Her teacher ID shows her authority. Kylie, get out of here! As for the thumbtacks, that was a mean prank. But they are made out of gold. Maybe Miss Ruby will keep them. See, Miss Ruby is kind of broke. As for Kylie, she's thinking about that teacher ID. And she wants one too. Normally, the answer would be no. But Kylie is so rich. And she makes an offer nobody can refuse. Once she has the ID, Kylie became a professor too. But her first day teaching wasn't all that great. She got caught in a trap. To make sure this is the last one, she starts scanning her surroundings. But she doesn't know how the scanner works. It's not showing any signs of life. But the scanner works fine outside the room. Oh, Kylie forgot to turn off her magnet and accidentally ripped Mike's pants off. Luckily, Miss Ruby is here and she covers him up in time. To make a scanner like this, take a piece of styrofoam. Hot glue a smaller rectangle to it. Attach a label and a magnet to the other side. Kylie's new to teaching, but she's not having any problems like Miss Ruby because she has tons of money. What she doesn't have is teaching experience. Turns out teaching can be really boring. So boring, she might even fall asleep. Bad idea! The students love pranking. Miss Kylie looks great with a stash. And it's all over the internet. Well, Kylie's still sleeping. Kylie, watch your back. Checking assignments is so fun, especially when you can give your former classmates Fs. But that gets boring fast, too. Try something different. Make a cylinder and a circle out of polymer clay. Put the pieces together. Bake them for 10 minutes at 230 degrees. Cut a circle and a letter out of foam paper. Hot glue them to the clay base. Decorate it with rhinestone tape. Done! This stamp will make giving up even easier. Now everyone is failing geometry. Just don't get distracted looking at fun. Or you might accidentally give someone a grade right on their forehead. Mia has actually never gotten an F before in her life. Well, there's a first time for everything. Kylie's classes have problems with attendance. Kylie needs to come up with a way to attract students. She has an idea. From this point on, every college student will get 100 bucks for coming to Kylie's class. A minute later, there was already a huge line. Even students who wanted to come back more than once. But it didn't work. Music class can be a real challenge too, especially if the students can't sing at all. Miss Kylie needs earplugs. Take earplugs. Use super glue to attach fastenings. Put a pin through a bead. Bend a loop using pliers. Connect the pieces. Attach a chain. Put the pieces together. Add findings. Now you have a glasses chain with earplugs. It's great and all, but the students are mad because their professor doesn't care about them. Lee is so mad that he wants to teach Kylie a lesson. Now Kylie is going to enjoy the silence. Golly! That wasn't very nice! Miss Ruby loves music, but you are not supposed to listen to it in class! Is everyone doing it?
What?
Well, Miss Ruby will too!
Yeah.
Unfortunately, her phone doesn't have a music option! Miss Ruby will have to multitask! If she wants to listen to music, she decides to teach music class and hear all her favorite songs from her students! Unlike Kylie's students, Miss Ruby's students sound great! Tests are so stressful! Some students think they chew their pens! Let's make something! Heat some foam paper with a flat iron. Shape it. Trim the excess. Make a few more. Cut holes in cardboard. Super glue the circles on. Take a notebook and make matching holes. Hot glue on the poppets. Done! To keep Mia from chewing her pen, Kylie made her a special notebook. Use the pen normally and use this notebook to de-stress. It's working! Sometimes Kylie regrets becoming a professor. Classes can be so boring. To stay awake, she puts on some exciting music. She wants to listen to it, but her AirPods vanished again. Kylie thinks that it's because they are too small. So she orders huge AirPods online. Whoa! You'll never lose these again. But they are not exactly headphones. More like speakers! And they are really powerful! The sound got Miss Ruby's attention! She wants to hear where it's coming from! And gets blown away! Kylie's not an experienced teacher! But she has her own perspective! In Kylie's opinion, money can solve any problem! Even heal Martin's injury! A money cast? Kylie's doing something wrong! But Martin seems happy! Because he was never injured! Now he's skipping class and celebrating! He bought out the whole college cafeteria using his cast! But he's not smart enough to think of the consequences! His tummy got him in trouble! He asked Miss Kylie for help again, for real this time! But he got a huge money pill! Oof! Maybe money can't fix everything! Miss Ruby always tries to make her classes fun and creative! So she explains complicated topics in detail! Look at where the organs are! Yeah! Class is way more fun now! But not for Mia! She was late, and she took everything too literally! She thought Miss Ruby tore Jenny's heart out! Whoops! Kylie doesn't learn! She failed everyone again! This time, she made Olivia mad! Chemistry is her favorite subject! Getting an F in chemistry is super offensive to Olivia! Kylie better watch her back! Revenge is coming! Olivia made a potion and it's gonna be crazy! Kylie's hair starts buzzing and she shakes it out! And A's start flying around! The next day, Miss Ruby found a note on her chair with an apology! It's from Kylie! She finally realized she was wrong! Miss Ruby wasn't mad! And Kylie started appreciating her teachers more! In the end, Kylie and Miss Ruby even became friends! Did you like our new story? What was your favorite part? Tell us in the comments! And don't forget to like and subscribe so you never miss miss a new video.